I guess 6 legendary RP this. No, not that that really matters.
Suit up, Spartans. This is Warzone Firefight.
Hey, streamer, say hello.
Yeah. You're the last boots on the ground.
Hey, David.
Fight through rounds of increasing difficulty. Round one. Incoming Covenant threat. Covenant drop imminent. Ret confirmed.
I guess I might as well bang them out. Kinda going the far ways away, aren't you?
Confirmed. Round two. Respawn timer increased.
Oh, I thought I had like 364 gravity hammers for a second. I was like, oh my goodness, I need to use these things.
Ret confirmed.
Yeah.
5 wrecks available.
Alright, I do have a wasp. Oh, I got an Oni wasp. I don't know if I want to use it or not.
Round 3. Prometheans warping in. Eliminate all threats. Red confirmed.
Easy join with the Covenant. Going with the Arbiter.
Round 4.
Oh crap.
Yeah.
Time to get a Spartan laser.
Red confirmed. Hostile Banshees in the sky.
One shot.
Yeah.
Get
me out of fight anymore.
Oh, my goodness. I'll deal with it. She take down. I do everything around here.
Yes.
Oops, I missed it.
You missed.
No, I was just with teammates shot code and kill it. You miss. Never. 100% accuracy.
Good thing I get confirmed. Like 90 of these things. Banshee takedown. Round complete.
All thanks to me.
Level 8 wrecks available.
Your space.
That what you call hovering? Like you're flushing the toilet.
No, I'll call it falling instead.
Oh, okay, sure.
Final round.
No, we're in the final round. Dang.
You know, this whole city area was left over from the ODST remnants.
Can you imagine? They have some level designer that worked on ODST. It's like, hey, they're like, I guess we need like an urban map for this thing. And you guys look like, well, I mean, I got some leftover stuff from like ODST that we never used. It's like, sweet. So, hey, fire that guy, hire somebody that's cheaper. Let's get these levels done. Oh, let's get imported. Like, holy crap, that's terrible. They wouldn't do that. They're our friends.
Nine reps available. my marker's off.
Incoming Promethean threat. It's Warden Eternal.
People in vehicles, it feels like Warden Eternal is more tanky than if we have a whole bunch of teammates with like battle rifles just shooting at them. Like, we got a Scorpion, a Wraith, two Mantis, two Banshees, and me, and I'm shooting them in this core, and it's just like still taking like so long to kill them. Oh, you finished ahead of me.
But of course.
You okay? Whatever, I mean, hey. I don't mind.
W is a W.
I can't tell if somebody else became a member or not, because I'm pretty sure I don't think anyone else's thing renewed this early in the month. Guess it'll update in a couple of days, though.
That's okay.
I don't think that's actually a word. Or at least Google doesn't think it's a word. I mean, it kind of is, but...
Yeah, the whole English language is all mixed up anyway, that would matter.
Yeah, at least over here in America.
It's derivative of this.
Oh, there's a Memories of Reach pack. Also, the Platinum packs are still there, even though it seems like they're missing one.
They are missing one. The one that you can use rep points on.
Yeah, like, the Memories of Reach pack has a huge, like, space for itself.
Yeah, I think that's a glitch. Oh, okay.
Spanish, a good language. Wish I knew it better.
Suit up, Spartans. This is Warzone Firefight. You're the last boots on the ground.
I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say that Halo Infinite's launching November 23rd.
Round one.
Now let me check when that is.
The Covenant is using Promethean tech.
But that's a Monday.
It's too never mind.
There's
hunters.
No way that's happening on a Monday.
Nah,
it's just like 5 months after the July event. Well, this month's event. That's happening on the 23rd. Doubt it. Would that be crazy? I'd be happy. I'd be so happy. But that's not all of it. Oh, okay. Yeah, could you imagine? Yeah, like, we're launching the holiday 2020. It's just like... Next week, yeah, the Series X is launched. It's like, what? Microsoft deems weekend the holiday. Alright.
Round complete. Level 2 wrecks available. Wreck confirmed.
Dude's got the goblin helmet. I forget what this one's called, like Raishin. Pretty sure.
Two.
Oh, there you go.
Respawn timer increased.
I can make it. I can
incoming
make it.
Incoming Covenant threat.
Okay, I've only got 8 seconds. If we can just get them turned a certain way, I can probably kill them with the Needler. Let's try for the one far left. Oh, now we move the crap. How you doing, Charizard? Yeah, there you go. I think the plasma and plasma grenades and everything else help a lot too, but yeah, this needle is good stuff.
Level 3 wrecks available.
Level 4 wrecks available.
Round 3. Promethean threat materializing. Red confirmed.
And it'll do more damage than I. No. Which one was better? I think I did a halo wrap thing too. Got a balance for multiplayer. What about Firefight? Why can't we be powerful?
Confirmed. Round 4. Focus on those knights, Spartan.
Hey, look, another wasp. Yeah, I mean, when the normal wasp was level 3, right, it was... I don't know, I think that was a good place for it, but... Best in, Warzone. And then the Warzone Assault. People could just get... It was too powerful. At that rec level. I mean, you can't really make it do much more damage. Just then it would just... It'd be too good at level 4. That being said, you could just get the Spartan laser and shoot the thing out of the sky. That's level 4 too, but I don't know. I kind of wish it was more powerful. Maybe it didn't overheat as quickly or something. Especially with only Oni Wasp.
I need to turn your mic volume up.
Or just turn the game thing down.
Yeah. You always want to go against my recommendation.
That's not what I said.
That's what you meant.
Okay.
Final round. Incoming Prometheans.
I'll turn it up more, but...
Soldier targets active.
Yeah. Albert Butterbread. It's like amazing guy. That's not his name. That'd be hilarious. Come on, it's not like that.
That's like, movie makes you laugh.
It's like, oh man, this movie was a joke. Yeah, a bad joke at that. Yeah, I'll send the invite again. I like how teammates like slapping this dude in the back like so much, and he's just like just sitting there, and it's just like, come on man, if that was me I would have got slapped in no time. Oh, good, everybody made it. What's up?
Anyway, I was just thinking of more Albert Brenna Bread, or you know, Brenna Dinner, Brenna Bread, Brenna Brie, Brenna Beer.
Yeah, maybe you shouldn't write those movies.
Writes the movies. These and all the outtakes or bloopers are where we messed up. Just makes a super cut then and there.
Hey, that'd be pretty funny.
Suit up, Spartans. This is Warzone Firefight.
The barnacle is like, you're the last barnacles on the ground. Tennis balls.
Fight Fight through rounds of increasing difficulty.
Thanks, Omar, right?
It's like Albert Sakuba. I'm like, really? It's just like, oh yeah, yeah, great guy, right? Amazing guys. Like, who the F has that last name here with the first name Albert?
Soldier targets active.
Albert.
Oh, you died. I don't know what that's like.
Amazing experience that only true warriors face.
Yeah, I mean that's the craft of the Covenant took all of the soldiers. Oh my god, this dude just was eating everything.
What was that?
Dad.
Never heard of that.
Round complete.
Okay.
Level 2 wrecks available.
Anyway, I got robbed.
Yeah, sure you did. Sure you did.
You should watch it. Like, that guy should 100% been dead. Or at least his armor should have broke.
Let me guess, you made the mistake of punching somebody?
Yeah, I did make that mistake.
Respawn timer increased.
I mean, I thought I shot him enough.
Incoming Promethean crash.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
I don't know of anything that happened with Halo Infinite.
Promethean recon, take out the
fire. That we're gonna see gameplay on the 23rd! I wish people would do that more often.
I didn't see what happened. Round complete. Shut down.
I've been fine, for the most part.
Red confirmed.
Kind of chilling.
Round 3. Focus fire on those hunters.
I think I'm gonna need more than a close fist to deal with these hunters.
Yeah, no, you guys.
Red confirmed.
All you need, action.
Red confirmed.
I promise people will pick up anything you toss on the ground by a rock station. Jump up thing outside the armory here.
Yeah.
I got him. My teammate died with a lawgiver. To be angry about.
You guys killed his friend.
You mean his brother?
Level 5 wrecks available.
Well, we don't do that around here.
Wreck confirmed.
Oh, he's still down there. Hold up.
Only a couple targets left.
that was like a 5,000 IQ.
No, it wasn't. You just shot the wall. And couldn't line up a straight shot.
That makes sense. They were all straight shots.
Got Oh yeah, it was Halo 1.
What?
That we could actually like just splatter a hunter. Like in a warthog.
Nice splatter.
2 minutes remain.
I think you have to get it out of, I think you do have to get the H2BR out of a gold pack.
Yeah, I think so.
Rec confirmed.
We need to help our broom mottos over here.
Oh, come on, I just gotta add Victorium. Can't you guys finish it off?
Can't you use that to help us out?
I don't wanna. Are we missing somebody? Sick. Oh, somebody dropped.
Targets eliminated. Rex available.
It's not that it's rare, it's just you have to get like every other wreck in the game before that. Pretty sure, because the way that the like permanent wrecks are unlocked is it's in like a serial order. Not really random. I don't believe, as far as we know, it's not really, really random. Your best bet is to buy bronze packs until you no longer get permanent unlocks, and then buy silver packs until you no longer get permanent unlocks, and then buy gold packs. But even the stuff you unlock seems to be in a serial order, because, trust me, I spent a lot of money on gold packs trying to get the H2BR and unlock, like, everything else beforehand. It took forever. It wasn't worth it. I shouldn't have spent the money, but, I mean, I really wanted it at the time, so... And it was really late at night, so might not have been in the best state of mind. Yeah, I won't say how much, but it was too much. When I say too much, I mean like way too much.
This man put him and five other families in debt.
Yeah, it wasn't that much.
I took out three mortgages against my home.
I went to the bank taking out loans for business loans that I never intended to pay back. Just to get this VR. Under people's name that I knew. That wasn't me. Do you have that? I ended up realizing I went back to like President Lucius, whatever. What do you call that place? I'm pretty sure it's Lucian, right?
Maybe.
Whatever. Anyway, I went back to present day and I forget that, and they switch it over to where he's just like all in bullet time.
Final round.
You know what that means.
No, prompter. When he does the
incoming covenant. Oh, never destroy mind, all man. Targets.
I thought you understood. Hey, can I have that?
Halfway.
The beam rifle Delta.
Nah. You gotta hope elite to make targets nearby. These go.
Actually, why do you have that?
Nice. It's
terrible. Let's get those twin jewels.
These elites in place.
Oh yeah, I guess so.
Teammates,
did you shoot any of them?
Yeah, teammates got them.
What a waste.
Spot mate got them.
Incoming covenant.
So we'll do some good damage.
That's a little granny. Oh crap, he's not friendly. What the heck? What? It's lagged. It lagged. Wait, where did all these other guys come from? I'm surprised I didn't get stuck. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I don't know how I didn't get stuck. Plasma grenades roll like infinitely almost.
What's that?
Oh, yeah, yeah, no. You know what I miss? When the needler didn't need to like hit very specific places on a hunter to super combine. Good times. Elite just ate a super combo. I don't think I'm really surprised. They just. Oh crap. Oh crap. That wasn't my fault.
2 minutes remain.
And there's a lot of people in here, supposedly. Let me refresh the page real quick. Two people. It's like, I guess it's me and you.
Simulation complete.
No, it still says it's like 15.
Oh,
no,
that's
15. Oh. It is lying to me.
Yeah, time for me to go ahead and close those 12 other tabs.
You dang.
I don't know if you heard, but I got the sniper scope for my EBR.
Oh, no, I didn't. When did you tell me that?
That was the last. I wasn't sure if you heard or not. I got that, and then there was a bipod for it too.
You know, after we requested our refunds for Advanced Warfare, I was just like, it should be easier to get a refund for a digital game than a physical one. But at least a physical one is just like, well, I don't really know what the person did with it. But the digital one is just like, what could they have possibly done to it? Especially like on Xbox and PlayStation or Switch. It's just like, what could they have done?
Yeah, I don't know. Is there any Modern Warfare? I don't think we kept Advanced Warfare.
Oh yeah, sorry, Modern Warfare.
We funded, I can't remember.
Not Advanced Warfare.
Yeah, not Advanced Warfare. That's what I was trying to think.
There was, I refunded World War II.
No, I didn't know you got that.
Yeah, I got it, and then I played it for like maybe 3 matches, and I was like, this sucks. And then all the servers were going down, and I was like, whoop, sounds like a perfect excuse for me to get my money back.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. I remember the server issue part of it anyway.
Suit up, Spartans. This is Warzone Firefight.
Everybody was just like, we want boots on the ground. And I'm just like, you guys really don't know what you're asking for, do you?
Through rounds of increasing difficulty.
What? We're asking for fun gameplay.
Well, they were asking for the wrong things then. Everybody was just like, boots on the ground, boots on the ground. Nobody was just like, we want fun gameplay. I don't remember that being said.
I thought you said bots. Yeah. Bots on the ground.
Do you imagine? Round one. This is like we can still fly around and everything, but if you have any bots, they can only walk around.
Red confirmed.
And they're up there on stage. It's like, we heard you guys wanted bots on the ground. It's just like we thought it was a little bit weird, but we made it happen. Oh, it'd be heck of more.
That was after I figured out the EBR 2 taps people.
Yeah, the sniper at the HDR is just like one hitting everybody. Almost, if it wasn't through a wall, it was like dead. I'm just like, yeah, this is so much better than Battlefield. I mean, I don't know about better, but I'm just like, at least I don't have to try as hard. Like, in Battlefield, it's just like, if you ain't getting a headshot or whatever the sweet spot is, it's just like, well, alright, well, they're gonna start scurrying around. Or some people, they just go prone, and I'm like, ah, oh, my favorite people making it easy for me.
It just depends. It can't be effective because it lowers just your profile so much. But most of the time it's just like, oh man, I'm in the middle of like an open hangar. And it's just like,
I don't know. I've always found that it's just like best to just bob, weave, duck, try to find a rock or something. It's just like people are always just like in an open field and it's just like, alright, I'm gonna go ahead and prone. And I'm just like, cool, thanks. That makes it way easier to line up a shot. You finished that elite for me. Thanks.
Another bandit dropping him right on top of me. He's trying to flank me. Where's she going?
Yeah, how in the world did that work? How'd you end up off the edge and still hitting him?
I hit the edge of it, so.
Oh, okay. And look, for me, it just looked like you fell straight off the edge.
Pretty much, but. There's a little bit on there, so.
You know, it's kind of rough trying to watch a healer reach speedrun because it's like they literally have to hit this one thing at the very beginning of the first mission to even get a run. We both know. Almost level 4. Not the ghost. Huh. Not a level 3 ghost. I'm gonna get a temple ghost, I think. Over here, over here.
Round 2. Respawn time.
Yeah, whatever, let's go. I gotta get my ghost.
Stole teammates' ghosts.
Oh, what they did?
Ah, he died. Yes, success.
Come on, man. Dude. Can't be doing that.
Sure, I can. That guy. He's supporting charge.
Okay. Yeah, sorry guys. I'm just trying to find something else to pull up our live stream on the phone. Whatever. Do it after the round's over, I guess. That didn't get the other one, it broke his armor. What?
Round complete. Level 5 wrecks available.
Holy crap, his shield got knocked out. Crazy how that happened out of nowhere. Hey, he lost it. Man, crazy how that happened again.
Hey man, he got up there now.
Round 3.
Let's see. Oh, it is Phaetons.
I'm pilot.
Incoming Prometheans.
I might get an AE with. Man, crazy how that keeps happening.
Prometheans warping in.
off. Okay. Soldiers. Hey, they got him. Yeah, so we'll probably just get a Spartan laser. What? You can keep the wasp. Well, here, I'll give you one. Can I keep my ghost in you?
Well, my wasp is kind of weak, so...
Alright, fine.
Wreck
confirmed.
Flip over. Yes, I flipped. Nice. Got it.
I got a smart laser for nothing now.
Recon pilot takedown.
Can't take this
face off. Level 6 wrecks available. Round complete.
And temple ghosts move so fast. Banshee's upset with us. I think it's the strudel guy.
Is it Dink?
Yeah.
It is Dink. Come on, Dink.
Try flipping me.
Jingleberg.
Get kill credit. What?
Get
kill credit that time.
Round complete. Level 7 wrecks available.
You can get a scorpion tank.
I think I have some ultra rare random vehicles.
This guy's trying to splatter me. Somebody was. I think it was Dinkleberg.
Wreck confirmed. Final round.
Well, I got it.
Wreck confirmed.
That's okay though.
Incoming Covenant.
Yeah, that's a sale. Who's gonna go first?
Alright, Dinkleberg, you can't do anything to me when you're in the Banshee, and I'm in the Banshee. Did he end up in the lift?
Lift, yeah. He's gonna miss out your Banshee.
Think that can't affect the Scorpion anyway? I think.
Yep, a little bit.
Lost a teammate.
It's coming for you.
I see.
Let's get some.
time to get some mangle on a hunter. Ain't got in the way. Here we are trying to play the objective. To the other side.
Yeah. Oh. No, actually, I'm not. I'm gonna. They usually move it, but.
Oh, yeah, they are moving. Oh, trying to, anyway. Still trying to stop them.
Clear, Spartan. Simulation complete.
This guy's getting pictures funny.
What is it?
You know, if they look like a large version of the alien from Men in Black. He's inside the dude's head.
Let me see. Dang, can't believe he really looks like that. Like, man, no wonder you're upset. I think the mission victory ones give decent amount of XP.
Oh, weird. I thought they didn't even affect Firefight at all.
Oh, no, it counts in Firefight, too.
No more Stinkle Finkle. Oh, you have to keep it clean one.
Yeah, I changed on over to the keep it clean. I'm pretty excited to see Halo Infinite. This on July? Well, on the 23rd. I wonder if we'll get a playable like demo. Since they're releasing like a ridiculous amount of playable demos that week.
That's how you start selling Xbox, is that?
Suit up, Spartans. This is Warzone Firefight. You're the last boots on the ground. Fight through rounds of increasing difficulty.
No, just killing grunts.
Round one. Eliminate all grunts.
Man, imagine firefighting Halo 1. That'd be awesome.
Would it? Oh man, a flood. Yeah, it'd be awesome.
And Marines.
I mean... Yeah, I guess. Marines tend to, you know, flinch when they get shot a lot, leading to them giving up positions and damage potential and getting shot more.
Yeah,
you can fix it in Halo 2 though, so that's good.
Nice.
I think they were mandated at the beginning of the Halo 5, it's like, you guys gotta find a way to make it seem like ground pound's a good thing. In competitive play, anyway.
I wonder if it hurt a little for the Sims every time you say ground pound town.
I was watching this stream, I think it was Renegade stream, and it was like 2v2s or something, and they were playing for like 15 bucks or something like that, and Renegade's over here getting upset, and over here accusing this one, one of the other people on the other team of like, maybe on like Addy or something, or like, not, just some kind of drug thing. It's just like, man, this guy's over here snorting for 15 bucks. I'm just like, you know, maybe for that little amount of money, he just wants to win the win. Like, come on.
Yeah.
So it's like, why'd they even show up? Doing it on the YouTube.
YouTubes.
Yeah. Oh man, wanted one of those. Anyway, also his teammate was after a little bit, he's like, hey, come on, man, just, like, shut up about that and just play. I was just like, that's me! and you're a renegade! Yes! I just didn't say anything last night, you complained so much.
I'm hit! Return
fire!
I was quiet, the only thing I was complaining about is you not backing me up.
What? That wasn't the only thing?
That's why I went, like, practically, that's why I pretty much turned my map
red
off for, like, the majority of that match on the block.
Yeah. Yeah, Prominate. Yeah, we won.
Sounds like he's right next to me, but, like, now I'm have them on the radar, what the heck?
No, they're all in here. They were up top. They come from up top.
Shot, one down. Target's eliminated.
Yeah, I kinda missed the door. I can't be in a mortar.
Level 5 wrecks available.
Like in Halo 1 anymore.
Wreck confirmed.
Yeah. Or you don't want to play. Oh, also, I don't even have ODST installed, apparently. I don't know why not. I mean, I guess because it's on MCC and it just campaign, but I was just like, man, I really didn't have it installed. I was pretty surprised. I don't want to go
Round
install
three.
It.
You're saying sure you don't want to what now?
Incoming Prometheans.
I don't think I was. Oh, well, I was just saying playing ODST after a little bit. Well, just some Firefight ODST. Don't want to, you don't have to, I just figure we take it to these birds.
Teammates eliminated a soldier bandit. Round
after this game, I'll start the install, we'll just play another game. Because I'm almost certain it's gonna try to kick me out.
Level
I'll have to relaunch
available.
This.
Round 4.
Yeah, who killed those guys pretty quick?
Incoming Prometheans.
Soldier Octopus.
Good
thing I'm get out of the Mantis after you shut him down like 47
Promethean
times.
Hostiles in the area.
That'd be nice.
Red confirmed.
Let's pack up this mantis.
Hey, yeah, that's me.
But that's not me. I'm down here. I know new mantis. Making my way around.
Working pretty well so far.
Position.
Spartan called out the last Hydro drone.
Oh lord, this guy's jealous of my mantis.
Final round.
Yeah, I'm just kidding, I doubt it, yes. Oh lord, this Banshee's jealous of my mantis.
He's dead now.
Man, you guys are terrible.
How about terrible?
Yeah, they all missed. I don't think all of them missed. I like how an elite sidestepping just makes things, like, makes rockets lose lock. Like, come on now. Like, whoa, look at that beautiful dance! It's like, oh crap, I gotta get back on target. It's just like, oh man. I can't get a lock on this one.
Stephen. It's like in his old interview with Joe Biden, like a few years ago. There was a massive amount of support. But, you know, not so much nowadays, and I'm just like, I don't think much has changed. Anyway, I'm three quarters of the way through, 150.
Oh, there we go. Okay, cool. Just install.
Should be a few gigabytes, right? Like 4.8.
I gotta get Johnson. It's like 4 gigabytes. Alright, get back to it.
Try one of these mission victory things and see if you're lying to me now.
Nah, look on the screen, look, boost 4,500 at a mission victory.
4,500 from the mission victory.
Yeah. From the mission victory. You know what's awesome about YouTube movies, free with ads, is that I didn't get any ads when I watched a movie. I was just like, well, I mean, whatever, I guess. I ain't gonna complain.
Is that right? Remember the tar sands? I wonder if that thing's still going.
Welcome to Warzone, Spartan. You're the last boots on the ground. Fight through rounds of increasing difficulty. Round one.
All right, armory.
Defend the armory, Spartan.
Anything but crawlers at this point. I thought I wanted someone to get on.
There's gonna be crawlers.
No, I mean, any objective other than just killing a bunch of crawlers. I mean, we're still killing a bunch of crawlers, but at least we got to defend the armory while I'm doing it. ODST should be ready right after this game. Already 22% of the way there.
Hostile ghost in the area. Teammates jump to target ghost. Ghost takedown.
Enemy ghost, bear down on
it. Yeah, there we go. Oh my goodness.
Round complete.
I was like, please don't tell me we bugged this one out. these bugs all over my wraith. I have to hit them with the windshield wipers. That bag got him off. I just boosted. Hey, come on, he's alive. Awesome though.
Yeah, no, it's just it wouldn't.
Well, it is Firefight, so. Yeah, also needlers do nothing to me now. This wraith, I'm level 6. Let's just go get something else.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Round 4. Incoming Covenant!
Can I get this
Covenant
wraith?
And Prometheans have joined forces.
There is no pig.
Okay.
You only get the magic wraith.
Really need to get new.
Red confirmed.
Oh, yeah. Well, I mean that destroys.
Red confirmed.
I got a fancy ultra. To be honest, I forgot that they have banshees at this part. I wonder why I didn't see any of those spinchy bomb shots that are heard heading towards those hunters. Because they weren't meant for the hunters. Oh man, we're finishing this thing too quickly. Yeah, we'll be at it. I'll just go one page after this. You got a Spartan laser or something? You did a well man yet?
Yeah, just got it.
Grunt mech near your position.
On a burst zone, it's best we be able to.
Yeah.
try to do the, cut down. Yeah, well, the EMP, when I got close to him, at least get him to stop shooting for a little bit. But, I mean, he stopped anyways. You know, there used to be two, but I haven't had two of them spawn in forever.
Seems like the two still spawn.
I thought it was still on both sides too. Yeah, maybe. Oh. Holy crap. They just got blown away. Harry, you gotta shoot him, he's angry.
Teammates down to hunter target. All rounds clear, Spartan. Simulation.
Probably do that.
I'm not for it yet.
Hey guys, thanks for playing. We're gonna go get on ODST. Play some Firefight. Keep watching if you want to, though.
The disc in.
Alright. And you don't have it digitally, do you?
Apparently not. I don't remember you buying it digitally, though.
I didn't. I put the disc in.
Oh, okay. Never mind. And I mean, obviously, I can't see that.
If you were paying attention to the stream, you would have seen it.
I was trying to shoot stuff.
It was while we were in lobby.
I was trying to shoot other stuff.
Okay. Anyway, it's almost done. Amazing how much faster things download once they get once all the cores have to work on it. I assume that's the case.
I really hope they have like a few co-processors to handle that. Series X.
Yeah. Hey, where's my ODST? Wait, did I not do ODST's campaign? Yeah, I did. I know I did. That's not.
Amigos, you got to begin the campaign.
Oh. I need to. I don't have a thumbnail.
Holy crap, I can see your fellowship. That's still an option. My fellowship sure has.
I don't have anything. I don't think it. Yeah, I say probably not.
It's weird. My file share includes just my Halo 3 stuff. What? Run the course with players on max.
Oh yeah, of course I did. Double, quadruple civvies, actually.
Oh, this person's...
I can hazard.
Thank you.
get to be rookie. Oh, wrong lobby.
Where were you at?
Yeah, I showed him. I was in camp.
You're right, this is a little blurry.
Not at all.
It's just like the aliasing is so bad.
Yeah. Alright, ready?
Yeah, we'll just leave it on. Yeah, honestly, it'll get hard enough, or at least it'll take enough more bullets later on.
I usually just want to play on easy. I kind of prefer playing on normal, because then we'll die at some point.
Then pit it on normal.
Fire.
Pit it on normal.
Yeah, I don't know now.
That didn't take a lot of hits. Holy crap. The entire clip of Magnum didn't even do anything. That took like... It did like no damage.
What the heck is that?
Firefight.
I need to get payback. I'm just kidding. I'll leave.
Okay. Kill. They're killing me, please.
Set, start. Tough luck on.
That's when I shock you with my lightning.
Dang it. Hey, help me get up here.
Where's up here?
You're still doing camped in there. This is blurry. This is really low res. Alright, stop. Hey, good luck facing the Covenant.
I can take him. I am the Covenant. Better than all the Covenant. Kinda crazy how we little SG has so much of you. Double. Yeah, this one.
He's a cover. Double kill.
The good old days where the announcer actually said the medals in Firefight.
Oh. Yeah. Double kill. Squirts again.
Double kill.
So I'm interested to know how Atriox is gonna use the Halo ring if he gets a hold of it. Or how he'll threaten to use it. I mean, I hope so.
Overkill. So too.
Oh, yeah, I was just like, huh, man, I thought Brutes threw these flares, and so like, they do. And I'm like, well, I don't see any Brutes. And then I started thinking about it, I was like, oh crap, their camo. shouldn't give up my magnums though. Worry. Still get ammo.
Yeah, we'll go get the sniper.
I'll get it later. I'll get it before the round ends.
Yeah. Tossing a frag.
I grunts know what 12 o'clock is.
Good question too.
They get 24. I mean, they get, well, yeah, 24-hour clocks.
Double kill.
Anyway, hey, that was mine. Stole my kill.
Oh my bad. I'll let him kill you next time.
Appreciate it.
Double kill.
Need ammo.
I don't go sniper now, man.
Okay.
Sniper nuts. Got him. Dude, I didn't realize that was high charity in Halo Wars 2, I'm gonna be honest.
Rampage.
Oh, wait, what, the flood thing?
Yeah.
Reinforcements.
Oh, really? Yeah, I didn't even...
They mentioned it.
Didn't even pay attention then. I didn't notice until I was going through for the cutscene, the Isabel, and then they were over talking about, like in the description, oh yeah, the remains of hot charity. I'm like, that was charity? Holy crap. I can barely hear you right now. Crap. One's invulnerable? Oh, okay. Nice, New York. You're able to also. Looks better. I mean, it's not as nice as I'd like it to be, but it does look better at 1080p.
There we go. Five enemies remaining.
Oh my goodness, I'm missing. Okay. I'm trying to help you, I promise. Video, yeah.
The hoops.
No.
It's gonna be a skull to where it allows us. Ah.
Round start. Tough luck and catch. Okay. On.
On.
There we go, so I was trying to get the guy off the gun. Grunt dropped off your rod.
Double kill. Double kill.
It's my tool of destruction in ODST. That makes sense. Yeah.
Reinforcements.
Oh, okay, there we go. Man, that took a while. Oh crap, I'm getting on the chain gun. Yeah, they got a jump sniper.
Double kill.
What they did? Maybe it was just a carbine. But it looked blue, not green. That was a Jackal Sniper. I see him now.
Double kill.
I was just like, man, I don't think I'm, like, that far gone. I was pretty sure it was a Jackal Sniper. Just couldn't really tell.
Kill. Attack. reinforcements.
Cover me. Reloading.
Phantoms.
Phantoms.
Headshot.
Just kamikaze? Did you hear what? Yeah, I heard he is like, follow the light, brothers. Throwing like bottom courtyard, like sniper side, all the way to the machine gun turret. Thankfully, just bounced off the turret, but my goodness, I thought I was pretty safe. Apparently not. Get that guy on my face.
Reinforcements.
I wish it was viable to hang out over here on this side, but it really doesn't seem good.
Yeah, that would be nice though.
And I'll try. Actually, since they're so heavily scripted, not the worst time. Won't be the worst thing in the world. Got one invincibility. Got the chance to use his full mobility.
Frenzy. Two enemies remaining. Sniper spree. Last enemy. Round complete. Lives added. Weapon drop.
You want a sniper or not? Ammo here. Aids. Then head back up top over there, because it seems. Like I said, with how scripted they are, it seems like it'd be okay. Still lobbing them, lobbing nades at you.
Reinforcements.
Oh, wait. I'm getting this ball.
Kill the
Oh, they heard him on the other side. Yeah, there we go.
Buzzards. They're all over. Thanks for killing. I gotta beat down a grunt. Triple kill. Now we're right out here in the middle. I should have just dealt with it.
You're welcome.
Not
him.
Triple kill.
Jackal? Viper? Fed. Okay. Man, I love grunts.
Government, reloading.
Reinforcements.
And all this. Missed.
Double kill.
Honestly, brutes aren't tossing spike grenades. There we go. Man, I could not hit Victor. Like me walking and so it's like when I'm zoomed in, like I think I'm bouncing. I think he's after like it's making the crosshair go up and down. Missing a bunch of shots.
Yeah, it does when you walk.
Yeah, when I was double zoomed in, it was I was missing so much. Dang it, I didn't mean to drop the sniper. Oh, oh crap! You told me he was right there, I didn't hear you. Got the last guy.
Set complete.
Probably me and my SMG. Bonus round.
Bonus round.
Right, Frankie. Right. Right. There we go.
Good luck. All skulls on.
Iron on. And all skulls on. The only one you gotta worry about is, Catch, really. Are definitely not interested in using weapons. Don't really seem to be that many of them.
That's awesome.
Not moving that fast. Yeah, I wasn't expecting like reach numbers, but I thought there was still a bunch of them. Yeah.
Bonus round over. Bonus lives.
Weapon anyway. Drop. Oh god, I picked up slime before. No, it's armor. It's fine, never mind.
Yeah, I was gonna say, what can drop already happen? Give you ample time.
Favorite weapon? ODST, probably.
Set, start.
Oh, yeah, I do like the suppressed SMG.
Tough luck.
At least in campaign, it's really, really good. So, in campaign. SMG, Firefight, Carbine. I'm just not using Carbine that much because I got a sniper. Hey, what's the other skull that's on? The one where they at? Huh? Is that the one with stronger shields? I think that only really helps against. Well, for the brutes.
Double kill.
Remember when we were supposed to survive like 7 rounds on legendary? The Bitmaster? Not 7 rounds, but like 7. Yeah, 7 sets, and they were like, yeah, we realized that was becoming increasingly impossible. Yeah, that's funny. I love Bungie Vidox. Still good.
Yeah, I mean, before they used to print, so.
Oh, yeah, they're good too.
Someone down! Oh, no,
yeah, Hunters, you got a rocket?
Vidox would just like. Yeah, I got
a rocket.
Okay. The Vidox would just like. I don't know if they were. It's not that they were. More well put together, you think like production was more out of it, just like recorded footage.
Camo brutes. Alright, Chris, thanks for dropping by and playing though.
Oh crap, I found me.
Reinforcement.
Oh crap, he's not dead. That skull is doing work.
Yeah, that's incredible.
What's that say? They're coming out.
Brute just took 3 sniper shots. His shields didn't break or anything. Yeah, the grunt shields were strong, that's why my sniper shots missed.
Reinforcements.
Yeah.
It's gonna be the best of it. Yep. I'm on it.
Just got the one spot. Okay. Catch is a monster, hopefully. They this wouldn't dare.
I mean, they could still. No, they could still chuck a nade at you.
Ah, nice. That was just basically the
reinforcements.
Yeah.
Didn't they end up dropping it to where you just had to do, like, force sets on normal or something? Or was it heroic?
No, it was like heroic. I think it was four then.
Yeah. I know it was four sets, but they wanted it to be seven because Bungie, but. Yeah.
Okay, Jackal Team Rifle.
Double kill.
Got him.
Sniper's
useless for the time being. I just like hit this like jump pad crew with four shots, and like two of them, at least two of them were headshots, and he was just like, what's up? Radius sort of things. Huge. Oh, yeah, cool. I need that. Oh, wait, no, I don't. It's useless. Still gonna be useless.
What about the jackals? That'll be good for the first few weeks.
I get. Yes.
Grab some. On that.
Round start. Tilt on. Tough luck and catch.
I like how it's like enemy shields deflect bullets. It's like, alright, come on, it's not that bad.
It's a whole clip into him, it gets hit.
Yes. Like, no.
Stuff filled with bullets.
It's like, no scopes, the brute gets instantly dropped. It's like, alright, maybe they do deflect bullets.
Going down! Hoorah! Coming, reloading.
Kilimanjaro.
Yeah, I got the Kilimanjaro. Like, some. Front blew up, maybe shot like a Furod or something after bottom.
Double kill.
I don't know, some kind of explosion chain reaction happened though. Find it.
Tango down. Keep it hot. Alright!
Double kill. Reinforcements.
Oi. Changing mags.
Sniper ammo from the pack.
Okay.
Oh crap. Okay, I did hear the beam rifle. Give me a second.
He's gunning for you now.
And he's dead. Got more buzzards.
Crap, margarines.
Not more. I say in brutes. And hunters.
Not assault hunters.
That's the cannon hunters, not the beam. Hunter just blew up a truck for no good reason.
Triple kill.
Okay, hunters coming at you.
a hammer, I can take him.
No. I don't think you can. Oh, I mean, go for it. Almost killed one over there. See that back? Not hitting the back, I can't get a shot in. Okay, there we go, got him.
Told you I can do it.
Gee, okay.
Took way more hits. Oh, he took way more hits than I really expected, honestly.
The brute captain down there. Well, should have blue armor.
I heard you was tough.
I could use some help with this one. Crap, reinforcements on your left.
Yeah, I'm one shot right now.
Yay, got the ammo. Trying to sneak away.
Oh, yeah, I see the hunter.
Oh, ammo boots. Yeah, they're actually trying to throw the incense this time. I think they'll bring back everything for Infinite. Oh.
Answer's not there, I'm gonna be a little sad.
Oh no, I said the like species lost. I think they won.
What did he say, everyone? Then?
He said the covenant, well, he said the covenant species anyway, so I still think they'll do it.
Getting purchased.
His Sunner's alive still, holy crap! Die! I don't think this guy's gonna die. I got a mauler coming up behind him. They have a chapel.
Where did that plasma come from?
Right, hold on. Maybe.
A captain in the middle. Oh. I'm gonna use this against your shield. Ah, I stuck it.
Got a grunt with throw out, I think. Yeah, there's one. At least one. Triple kill.
Our melee's kind of
I got a beam rifle. Oh, I got a torch. They still got some invisible brutes.
Okay.
Also, Beckles up beam rifle.
Yeah.
I'll get him though. He's dead. And they're up here. I got him. Hey, yeah, we're losing some lives.
Reinforcements.
Won't matter that much.
Alright, last little bit of SMG.
Oh, here's one right here. Some right here. Like, fully load it because I died. Invulnerability.
How can these guys shield to take like few more damage up base? Two enemies
remaining. They're deflecting bullets.
Yeah, but I thought I was only eating the bullets.
Yeah.
Alright, I think that's it.
Round complete. Lives added. Weapon drop.
Oi.
Round start. Tilt on.
Dang it.
Tough luck, catch, and black eye on.
Black eye would get on as soon as I take some fall damage.
Oh. But you wanna hit me?
Nah.
That works. Thanks. So I can't hit you anymore. Ah.
I was better in Halo 2 though, because you could get OS from like hitting people enough, couldn't you?
Yeah, that was awesome.
Yeah, these jackals are taking so many shots. I'm like the plasma rifle.
Oh, he does have a beamer. I'm down here at a beamer. Oh man, yeah, it just
reinforcements.
They're coming from the doors.
Yeah. Oh crap, it's time to. I already killed one.
Shackles up. Got him.
Double kill.
So easy to like you like they those like instantly come in. It's like it takes a while to decide if it wants to do the door or not.
Yeah, I was just trying to figure out which door. Doors. Turns. Get on turret if you.
Turret's down. Broken.
Oh, dang it.
Oh, here it is. Oh crap, you got it. Okay.
I got 7 shots. That's it. This was the whole one.
Wait, how'd that happen? Were you using it? Cause I wasn't using it.
I found it like that.
It did. Wow, what the heck happened to the shots?
Well, I mean, I used some. Yeah, I used the shots one, the old broken one, but I could. I don't know what. It was.
Dang it, you got one flying above you. Gotta take out more of these arms real quick, though. Try to help you out.
They're taking more than one melee, man.
Yeah, because their shields deflect melees.
They ain't got shields. I think they just like, if a friendly player do 80% of damage or something.
Charge. Yeah, I was saying, oh man. Oh man, there's a lot of brutes. Oh wait, I need a plasma rifle. Oh crap.
Oh, you got plasma nades? Those are brutes. They're like plasma rifles except they die. They kill. Dude, my grenades aren't even doing as much damage, huh?
Did he get you? Oh, I didn't even hear the explosion go off though, so that's weird.
Alright, a spider. And his bullets.
Come on, there we go.
Ouch. How about this one?
Yeah, I got him.
Reloading!
You catch!
Gee. Catch this.
Oh crap.
Tackle.
Dead. pretty good. Oh, can't really see the or not. Well, kills and all of that. Dude, the lock on range for the needler is like so good in this. Oh my goodness. Hey, why can't it always be this good?
Triple kill.
Oh, that one's in the middle. Oh, he just dropped his invulnerability. Too bad that doesn't do anything. Oh, that guy was weak. Did you hit him earlier?
Yeah, I hit him.
Okay.
Was my same.
I better save some of this carbine ammo.
Two enemies remaining.
Look at him run like the coward he is. Hey, stuck him on the hammer. Like a pro.
Nice.
Set complete.
Get that fuel on me.
I didn't.
Well, I'm gonna grab that.
Bonus round. Good luck. All skulls.
Almost
on.
Sounded like a banshee
fire
was coming
on
in for a second there. Did you hear that?
Banshee? No.
Oh, okay. That'd
be
crap.
Awful.
Guess it was just me then. Yeah, that'd be terrible. Down below.
Stuck each other.
Dude, this grunt's trying to cross map me with the fuel rod.
Good luck.
Oh crap, we don't have the points yet. Crap.
Sounds like we need claws.
All on ammo!
Okay, I got the double kill.
Shut
up, live.
Bonus round over.
Oh man, bonus famous goal might start getting turned on.
Last mag. Oh yeah, I will. Dang it, I didn't.
Oi.
That's gonna suck.
Yeah, we'll be in deep trouble then. We actually gonna keep going until the point where we lose all our lives? I think it'll be a while.
Yeah,
I'll take care of them.
And at that point, we'll just be dying needlessly.
Yeah.
Well, we just be dying.
Set, start, tilt,
yeah,
and
man,
famine
David.
On. Tough luck.
And tilt. Oh my goodness.
Oh crap. Well, let's make it through this.
Hey, at least Black Ops got one. All right.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Come on, Jack, we'll die.
Double kill. Reinforcements.
Doors, I guess. Yeah. And there's a
double kill.
Okay, just my captain in his squad.
Man, I love the
sound.
Reloading.
Yeah, you can trigger finger this one. Okay. What the heck? Alright, damn it, crap.
The worst, I guess. I don't want him sniper ammo.
No cover here.
Like that's
time to get it.
I would say it's not even that many of them. Bring it, brute. Yeah, this brute hurts. And I got him. Thought he could take the
just
sergeant.
Just eating chain gunshots. Good.
Reinforcements.
Wait, did he say? Did he say Wookie Tiki?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh crap, there's honors. Guess we're done, so.
No, no, we got it.
Yeah, cool.
I'll get the rock. Oh, the hunter just died. One sticky.
Hey, really? Nice,
yeah.
Nice shot. I just one shot headshot at this hunter? The sniper? Yeah, what are these hunters? Oh, crap, camo brutes.
Double kill.
Oh, yeah, crap. Got it,
got it. Invincible.
One down!
Double kill.
Follow me!
Oh, that jackal should have followed the brute. Would have lived a little bit longer.
It was him.
Oh, that was him. We're good.
Plug your ears.
Sniper. All right. I'm coming to hopefully help you.
Okay.
Yeah, loser.
Oh man, I'm not perfect. Oh, hammer gun, just watch this.
Blue Cross rifle definitely doesn't do it. No, not plasma rifle, spiker.
Two enemies remaining.
Oh, God.
Last enemy.
Oh, no, the other one's still up there. The heck, he's just waiting for all his teammates.
Wait, grab a hammer, grab a hammer. We're gonna have a hammer fight. There's one up here. Crap, he's running fast. We can still beat him. I'll hold him back a little bit with this. Oh, crap, he's invulnerable. Run!
We can still take him.
Oh crap! Wait! Oh, that didn't work.
Hit him. He's not invincible.
Yeah, I know. But neither am I. I'm trying to, like, squish him with this thing.
Got him.
Round complete. Lives added. Weapon drop.
I don't think there's a Halo Wars 3 coming out anytime soon.
I wouldn't bet on that. I'd love to see it.
Last mag.
Oh man, another Halo Wars game.
Halo Infinite's the one that's coming next.
Tough luck. And catch.
There he is.
Like two of them for a second. That would be cool though.
Way Force 2 get the Xbox Series X patch for 60 FPS.
That'd be nice.
That's some carbine ammo up here.
Oh man, ammo. Wait, what, really?
Yeah.
Alright, maybe I should rephrase there. There is no Halo Wars 3 coming out soon. Triple kill.
Yeah. Nintendo said the same is releasing the next month.
Oh, my bad. Triple kill. Kill the human! Reinforcements. Man, I guess we really burned through these plasma rifles.
Nah, we just remember famine. So you get like 30.
This one has 18. Changing mags. Goodness. Oh, anyway. Take it! Buzzards. Nah, I got one. About to get one.
I'm filling with all the jackets.
Oh, okay.
I found double with all the jackets. Double one.
Dang it, man, you're gonna die. The last thing I do. Ah, got him.
I could've sworn I ran over like 32 carbines. Got like no ammo for it.
And a severe lack of needler ammo out here. Found a carbine. Oh crap, just brought the fuel up.
Double kill.
Grunt style! Oh, that hurt. I'm like really, really weak. I gotta go grab some back. I mean, some fun. Grapple stock result. Look at those shot at you. Hurt.
It was a mistake! Yeah. Oh, he did.
Sniper?
Oh, yeah, I killed him.
Oh, okay, cool.
Wow.
I think a brute's up here. Reinforcements. Oh, might have just been the grunt.
The camo one?
No, yeah, he is. He's camo. Oh, there's more than one. I was just like, was this you tossing these grenades?
How in the world is it that you can't get crawlers like realistically climbing on walls, but you get lizards and on walls like it's nothing?
Oh, you know, we wanted graphics. Why do you think we can't splatter knights anymore?
I don't know if that has to do with graphics. This is the equivalent of a hunter. That's the other hunter.
There was another hunter? There were hunters? Oh yeah, there's one hunter down there. I didn't kill a hunter.
I killed anything without him. Let's get my body. Alright, well, there's nothing to worry about.
Camo hunters.
Ah, crap.
Oh, Die, jackal. Say that seemed like back whack enough.
Me too.
Nice.
Nice. Bring it. Wait, did we get our health back?
Complete. Yeah.
Automatic.
Lives yes, added. Nice. Weapon drop.
Oops. I got a decent amount of carbine.
Nice. Tackle.
Round start. Kill them on. Tough luck.
My carbine. I can't. There we go. I can't do it. Black Ops 1.
Oh. Echo beam right for you.
Radius just went off there.
Reinforcements.
Take the humans. Doors.
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
Overkill.
Yeah, it's just some plasmas.
Overkill. Reinforcements.
And I just found a whole bunch of needles.
Grunts. My body is suffering bullets in it. I mean, plasma in it. Oh crap, that's a need. Turret's still alive. Oh, nice.
Good, use it. Buzzards are over here kicking my butt. Wait, I used up all of my needler? Oh my goodness. Oh look, I was using the plasma rifle way more.
And a mem bam. Oh, jackal. Shot through me. Hunters.
Double kill.
I mean, this viewer has a couple of shots, so
wait,
I'll
hold
do
on,
so.
I'm pretty sure that one hit.
Yeah, that one.
Yeah. Got this. I just spot. Please.
100 damage.
Picked up the root shot. Literally one shot. Not even needed.
He's dead, I got him. Alright, a few arrived. Three of them. Oh, two of them.
Oh. Where's the shield? Thank you, I got one.
I should be able to get this up on. Oh, wait. One of these guys would just jump back through for the few of them, but there's still one. Keep them. I forgot it's like freaking shields. There we go, it's like I just want your helmet to come off. Five enemies remaining.
Two enemies remaining. Chieftain's in play. Last enemy.
Dragon.
Right, action. Gotta make it smart today. 300 IQ,
there you go. Okay. Hey! Let's go. Okay, we don't have anything for these guards.
Got a rocket launcher.
Oh wait, I guess. Okay, we got magnums in there, actually. Yeah, and a rocket.
I got it.
And a noodler.
Chain gun turret, we got plenty. We good.
There we go.
Bonus round. Good luck. All skulls on. Iron on.
That jackal's up. Oh, it's a jackal. Yep, yeah.
Reload. Where is it?
Like top left. Not directly to the left.
Oh, see
left in the back.
Yeah. Got him.
Grabbing a magazine, sticking like a third of this magazine. Is what this does.
Oh, they got me. They come in the, like, I might as well be inside a theater. Bonus round over.
Yeah.
Didn't get bonus lives, did we?
Better luck next time.
Killed me.
Weapon drop.
Man, come on, man, you wanted to die. Yeah, yeah, that's pretty good run.
Okay. Let's stop there?
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, it's clear that we'd live forever anyway, right?
I mean... maybe not forever, but close enough. What you didn't want to do now, Paul? Go play League.
Guess so, but I'm gonna play this one unreleased video real quick. Then I'll stop the stream.
It's interesting. Is it a good video?
I think so. The sub, we have each 2 classic.
Oh yeah, I guess I'll, I came in while you were either playing this video or in the patch itself.
I've been playing the video because I was trying to figure out, that's just like, it's my, like, the audio seems off, but I don't know. Like, I'm pretty sure it is, but it wasn't so off that I could, there's one other video, definitely, but like, one and a half seconds behind. Also, you can just, like, see the elite's lights through a lot of the walls, or a lot of the geometry, which I thought was really weird.
Yeah.
Let's see, like.
Saw you miss.
Let me miss. No. Ever.
That's all I saw.
You gotta get your ass checked on ever miss. Well, checked again anyway. I think it's still
24.
Yeah. It's doubles. Like, I don't know how I feel about, like, in the zone being, like, what used to be running Riot. Well, what, in the zone, like, I was never used to hearing that as the running Riot, that's the 15 streak.
Yeah. Maybe it's because you're bad.
Maybe it's because we didn't play Halo 2 that much.
Not online, and when we did, we weren't good, that good, usually.
I mean, you weren't that good.
Yeah, you listen here, I get the videos to be honest, you weren't good.
Look, man, I was over here selling like 50-50 accounts every month.
Okay.
I was too good at
probably
this game.
You would have 50 in a day, easy.
Not in Halo 2, what?
Oh, well, not in Halo 2.
Poor guys, just AFK. Then. Yeah, unfortunately they're not putting a battle rifle in the ODST.